Oh yeah, I get it.
Good morning, guys. Well, it's actually not the morning anymore. It's actually the afternoon, but whatever. This is like really good lighting by this window in the living room. Like, we never hang out in the living room. If you notice, whenever we vlog outside, maybe in the kitchen, but mostly in our room. That's because Nisha's mom is so anal about her couch. She's had the couch for a little while now. Actually, when her mom got the couch, it was actually one of our first vlogs, so maybe I'll link that down in the description, but ever since she got the couch, like, she's been so anal about people sitting on it and like making the couch sag in certain areas or whatever, like getting pen marks or stuff like that. So we all, Jacob, Naisha, and I, we all avoid the couch. Matter of fact, she's even got like a little baby gate surrounding the couch and the rug that she got when she got the couch, so Emma doesn't pee on it. And uh-oh, I think I just knocked down her curtain. See, this is why we don't play in here. I'm gonna get whooped. Naisha's asleep. She's been like knocked out for a while. She was watching, what's it called? I think it's like Live PD or whatever. She absolutely loves that show. I don't know why, but it is pretty cool, but she loves that. We went and took care of some business earlier. I was off of work today, so I was able to go do that. And I edited her video for her. So her video is going up on her channel tomorrow. So make sure you go subscribe to her channel. Her link is in the description and on the end screen. So make sure you go subscribe so you can go watch her first video tomorrow. I'm so proud of you for making that video, and it's a really good video. So just make sure you check it out. All right, so for whatever reason, we never have the TV, wow, the Christmas tree plugged in. So let's go ahead and plug that. Oh, that is so much better. Yeah, we didn't even, yeah, we did. We did vlog putting the decorations up and the Christmas tree up, but we did that on Thanksgiving. So, I mean, Vlogmas, most people decorate their tree and their fireplace and stuff like that, but we did it on Thanksgiving. But the outside has no decorations, like none. So I don't know, maybe we can try and convince mom to get some cheap lights, maybe to put like, so we got the wreath out here, but that's about it. But maybe to put around the windows in the front, and maybe these little pillar things. Because I mean, everybody else, not everybody else, but the house across the street, they have lights. The house next to them, they have lights. And like, we're on a corner lot, so like having this house have lights on it would be so pretty, and it like, you know, draw some attention to us. So maybe we could talk mom into doing that. I know she's going to a Christmas party tonight with Victor, who's her husband, and it's for her employer. They're having a Christmas party. So that leaves me, Naisha, Jacob, and the dogs in the house by ourselves. So I'm thinking we're gonna have some fun tonight, because Jacob has been cooped up in his room since I got here. So for the last 2 weeks, he's just been cooped up in his room, and I wanna have some fun tonight. So I think we're gonna transform this living room tonight, and we're gonna have some fun.
Okay. Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Such losers. Hi, Nani. How's your nap? Look who's home. This ugly one. Oh, so Jay, we're gonna have a Christmas party tonight. Just the three of us.
When no mom?
Mom and Victor are going to her boss's today? Christmas party, yeah. So I was thinking, this is what we're gonna do.
How was your nap? Yeah.
Jacob woke you up abruptly. But, so I had a question to ask you, because I peeped it, because I just let the dogs outside and we just came inside. Did you move Emma's bed at all?
No, it's over there.
No, it's not. Look. I kid you not, I walked in and I peeped it, I was like, what the heck? But yeah, see, look. So Emma's bed was over here, and somehow it ended up over here, and Emma was the only one in the bed, and Philly was laying on top of those sheets. So
the only thing I moved was the sheets. I took them off of the bed.
Whoa.
And I know, you know,
sometimes they don't like to share.
Well, yeah. Emma must have kicked her out the bed because
she shared yesterday.
She kicked her out the bed and dragged it because this was definitely over here the last time I looked over here. And Emma was the only one in the bed and Philly was laying down over here on the sheets.
I've never done that before.
Emma, are you a mean old lady? Look at that beard. I'm not giving you a belly rub right now because you're still a little excited from being outside, right? It's like Yoda. Hi, Philly. Did Emma kick you out of the bed? Oh, yeah, she's just a mean old Grinch. Here she is. It's okay, we love her still.
We've no place to go. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
Jay, you'll fall asleep and up.
I don't even know if I got your face. I got like partial face. But I got you jump, so it's fine.
Dude, I put my heart into shock. But I got some tea for you.
Some tea?
Mm-hmm.
Here. Mom! Your curfew's after 12.
After 12?
Yeah.
Alright. Let's just lock that door and it's party time!
Oh, 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 oh. Merry Christmas! Oh, oh, oh.
I came in second.
Look at Jay.
thing. Look how close it was.
Your face.
Oh, I remember when Malik used to do this. Alright, round one is over. Who won round one?
Jaden. Not me.
Who is that?
Jaden.
Oh, who's Jaden? Is that me?
No, it's Shaden.
Shaden? I'm Shaden. Yeah, I won round one. I'm sweating like crazy.
Alright. So angry.
Nice, she's back. She hasn't, like, she's coming in third every single song.
I told you I can't dance.
Yeah, I know. Which is weird. Nice, she does have rhythm, but she just doesn't, she can't put it together for whatever reason. Not coordinated at all. I mean, that last song we just did, it was hard. The moves were really hard. I'm like having to anticipate them, especially Nisha and I have never played this. Jacob used to play it like all summer long. And like, he knows some of the dances, but like, I didn't know any of them. So like, I had to like watch and like kind of anticipate it. But you know, I used to do dance when I was younger, fun fact.
Oh yeah, I get it. Oh, get it. Bust the stuff.
Well, as you can see, I went super hard and I need to go take a shower. These two sour pusses. Who won, guys? Who won?
Who won? Who won?
You.
I did. And they even tried to challenge me and give me one of the hardest songs on the game, Shakira, Hips Don't Lie. And yeah, I got a superstar score.
Yeah,
like I said, I used to dance back in the day, so it's been a few years, but clearly I still got it.
Yeah, I got a superstar.
You mad? No. I think you're mad. She's a little mad, but I'm gonna go take a shower because I'm a little stinky and sweaty.
A little.
And what are you guys gonna do? You guys gonna play checkers, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm gonna whoop some boobies.
That's one thing Nisha can win at. Well, I made it to the tail end of the game, and it looks like Nisha's gonna lose for the 50 millionth time tonight.
Ah! No!
Oh, maybe I spoke too soon. Come on, Jacob.
I won the first game already.
Shh, they don't need to know that.
I beat him by 2 seconds.
Come on, Jacob, you gotta pull through. I really don't like this game. It's probably the most boringest game in mankind.
Look at you.
Where are you gonna go now?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Oh crap. Hey!
Hey!
Alright, we gotta play one more round to make it even.
Nice of the loser.
I won the first round.
Okay, but that's the only thing you won tonight. Come on, you gotta win another round.
No, I gotta play blue.
Oh my gosh.
All right, we are done with our little fun night. Now we're gonna start cleaning up because I know my mom's gonna come. What is this mess on the floor?
I can't scream.
I don't care.
Right, you had to ruin it.
All right,
but we're gonna clean up and go to bed.
The next day.
Good morning, guys. So it's the next day. We forgot to end the vlog last night. We were having way too much fun. After we finished cleaning up, we actually ended up hiding in Aisha's mom's closet and we scared them. They came home from their little Christmas party. Victor was drunk last night and I don't think I've ever actually seen him drunk, so that was kind of funny. But we're gonna go ahead and close out this vlog now. So thanks for being a part of our day.
Good night from Aunt Jane Finley. Well, good morning from Aunt Jane Finley.
We'll see you tomorrow. Later today. Bye, guys.
Just ruined everything.